football.
NFC game every time. We're trying to finish the same right way and see if we can get three or four more wins.
Talk about the ability to take the ball away today. I mean, you really did a good job of getting it away. You had an interception, had an sack. Being able to get the ball away helped you win this game.
Yes, sir, definitely. Definitely put our offense in position, got us some momentum, and we went down and got three, and next drive we went down and got a touchdown. Blessed to make a play like that, blessed to have an opportunity to make that play, and like I said, I was trying to keep contained, and he threw it close enough, and I got a hand up there.
36 points the past four games. How dominant has the defense been in the stretch?
Say it again?
You've allowed 36 points the past four games. How dominant has the defense been in the stretch?
Man, if you ask us, we probably wouldn't know. You know, we just, like I said, we living week to week. We trying to get the attention to details for everybody, and we just trying to play well. We want to be great.
Stephone, what happened on that? The interception, you come back on the field there. You're down 6-3. Can you talk me through what you're going through?
Oh, man. We got to get back out there on the field, get a stop, get a turnover, hold it, and I was in position to make a play.
What were you supposed to do on that play? What was your call? What was your call?
Oh, my job was pretty much keep contained on the quarterback and do it close enough where I can get a hand on it.
You embrace
it's definitely an opportunity to show that we can play some defense, man. And like I said, we're enjoying, man. Just get down to the nails, you know, toes and nails, man. And you just fight. That's it. We just putting drives back to back and getting stops.
Right after Cole throws an interception, another turnover, Syracuse momentum. How big was it for you to get that pick right back and get the offense right back?
Definitely a momentum changer, man. And as you can see, we was able to go down and get 3 points and kind of took off from there.
You're getting closer to that preseason goal.
Oh, man, that don't mean nothing until November, end of November. Don't mean nothing until then.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate it.
No problem.